got left in you? You're still alive? Christ!
You sure manage to find your fair share of trouble, don't you? It usually finds me.
Hey, I'm not one to judge. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my life, I've been shot at, poisoned, nearly executed. Heck, until recently, they called the lockup in Diamond City the Piper Suite. Anything for a story, I suppose.
Someone poisoned you?
You kidding me? I barely had the paper going before I got poisoned. First time, I'd just published an article about this cartel of caravans that had been driving up food prices in the city. Article went over well, even got a boycott of their goods started in town, so I figured I'd pop over to the Dugout Inn for a victory drink. I'd already taken a swig by the time I realized something was wrong. Vadim, he wasn't at the bar. The beer tasted off, even more so than usual. And I started feeling real woozy. I don't know what he slipped me, but I knew I had to get it out. I'm looking around for something, and there it is, the still, and I just start chugging moonshine. Honestly, I'm still not totally convinced it was better than just dying from the poison, but it worked. And while I was passed out on the floor, security managed to grab the bartender. He eventually ratted out his bosses, and they all got to share some time in the pen.
Living like that, it can't be worth it.
Oh, you're one to talk. Getting in trouble.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you and I are out here putting ourselves at risk, so people, not for praise or reward.
Right.
I just...
I wouldn't want it any other way.
Thanks, Blue. So you want to get out of here?
I knew you would help us.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
Oh.
They're back! I wonder if this is normal. Oh, gone.
Got it.
Hey.
Huh?
Handy, aren't ya?
Hope you ain't one of them synths they're to spy on.
Just when you think you're safe, you're not. That's how they always get you.
Raiders thought we were easy pickings. We showed them different.
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
What's up?
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it... Thank you. whoever is making that smell needs to seek medical attention immediately.
If we're gonna dance, let's dance.
We're not alone here.
Unexpected.
Thank you. Yeah.